pals in hell, tell them Scarlet sent you.
That'll work.
The audience might even get a kick out of it.
Something about that, sooner or later, eventually.
Spear of Odin requires aid.
That's it. Keep out the riffraff. Me no questions, and I'll sell you no lives. Did you see what I did there?
I'm gonna shove that claw down your throat if you try that again. You left a scar on me. I swear to all four of these gods.
Double points.
Who says I never have two pennies to rub together? I'm no ammoologist, but I think my weapon is nearly out of bullets!
Brace yourselves! Mr. In-Your-Face is back at his pig stickers!
Mark that one! Return to sender!
Fuck you forever!
Okay, there's no getting past the texture. Oh, good! It didn't explode. Never trust necrotic gases.
When you gotta go, you gotta go. More time. Because... fuck my life.
Pals in hell, tell him Scarlet sent you.
I know blokes who pay to get slapped around like that. Right now I pay him to trade places with me!
questions, questions. Where does the weapon go? How is it changed? Why is it changed? Do I need answers to these questions? Am I just creating more questions? Etc., etc., etc. Is that ash? Where's the fire? Oh, there's fires all around us.
The Scourge slaughters all!
I designed a kitten launcher when I was a kid. The minute is a joke. But I wouldn't go for a tiger launcher.
All right, you big bastard! Once more with feet!
Max ammo.
Woodsman!
Who's got two guns that doesn't like getting backed into a corner? This gal. Another brawler with pointy knife hands. One's never enough.
I know, not bad for an old man. Sometimes you need a moment like this to remember just how much you want not to die.
I hate crowds and walking corpses and getting torn to pieces.
I am in your debt, good sir.